I think so. During the luncheon I had with Foreign Minister Lieberman, we heard some rackets and we had to go into safety, and we wanted to go here and visit this house because we heard it has been hit. And it was very sad to see that children's clinic was partly destroyed by these rockets.
Boom, 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 boom.
I think that today it's the obligation of international community to support Israel, to support all our efforts to provide security and safety for our citizens.
Okay.